If you've driven past Stephen King's house in Bangor lately, you may have noticed something interesting. A single red balloon is sitting in the front left window. Though not confirmed, many believe it could have something to do with the premiere of the new movie It, based on one of King's best-selling books. That movie is scheduled to be released on September 8th.